Hello, my name is Jan Tomešek and I am from the Seafoto Group residing at the Brno University of Technology in Czech Republic. We are introducing CrossLocate, which represents an overall advancement in the task of visual geolocalization in natural environments. Visual geolocalization is a task where the goal is to determine the geographic origin of a photograph or a video, which means position and sometimes even orientation. In the context of natural environments, however, this remains to be an open problem due to many specific challenges, such as repetitive environment features, weather and seasonal changes over time, and sparse data coverage across large areas. Nonetheless, a solution to this problem is still desired, as the knowledge of location opens a way for many useful applications, such as augmented reality, autonomous navigation in robotics, and many other tasks, including historic and forensic tasks, where location information is not available. Our contributions are following. First, new datasets, specifically synthetic databases of various image modalities, enabling the localization itself and facilitating future research. Second, problem exploration through identifying the best image modality for localization. Third, a new large-scale localization method based on cross-model image retrieval, which is simple architecture but contains crucial modifications. And finally, thorough ablation studies, providing insight into our architecture and components and comparing our approach with state-of-the-art retrieval methods for localization. We introduced two datasets from the area of the Alps mountain range, spanning approximately 250,000 square kilometers. Our two new databases contain several rendered image modalities that can be used for localization. These include semantic segmentations, silhouette maps, depth maps with absolute distance, and potentially even more. To complement these new synthetic databases, we use and curate existing datasets of query photographs. The GeoPose3K dataset contains 3,000 photographs from 3,000 places. Correspondingly, our sparse database contains rendered images from the same 3,000 places with 12 views at each place. The resulting sparse dataset serves for fast and simple experimentation and task exploration. The CrossLocate query dataset contains 12,000 photographs from 12,000 places. It is paired with our uniform database containing 11 million rendered views from almost 1 million places, uniformly distributed across the whole Alps. The uniform dataset then represents the real-world scenario of localization across hundreds of thousands of square kilometers and millions of images. We solve the localization task through cross-model image retrieval based on deep global representations. In spite of common expectations, we are able to encode both query photographs and database renders with a single deep model with only a single branch. The database representations are searched for the nearest neighbor of each query representation. The method is rather straightforward, yet efficient, and involves crucial modifications within its architecture. We use several convolutional blocks with ReLU activations, and we do not use any batch normalization as it interfered with the cross-model character of our data. We omit the very last ReLU unit to enrich the resulting representation, we add an extra L2 normalization before the final pooling, and, most importantly, we used global maximum pooling as the final aggregation, which proved to be crucial in our task compared to other aggregations which failed. We used our new datasets and localization method to assess the localization potential of the individual database image modalities. Besides semantic segmentations, silhouette maps and depth maps, we measured the performance for previously used horizon lines and for the combination of the modalities. We revealed the depth information to be the most important one by a significant margin and to be robust enough on its own. Our work also provides the evaluation of different architectures, underlines the importance of individual components and explains the benefits of known field of view information. We compare the localization performance of our cross-locate approach with state-of-the-art localization methods utilizing retrieval, namely the H-log method using horizon lines for localization in nature, and Delk and Howe methods representing advanced image retrieval approaches usable for localization. The results show that all the competing methods are significantly outperformed by our cross-locate approach. Our materials also include qualitative evaluation in the form of examples of successful and unsuccessful localizations. We hope that our unique datasets, efficient localization method, and thorough ablation studies will help speed up the progress in the field of visual geolocalization in natural environments.